ओके डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू एवरीबॉडी? आई थिंक यू ऑल आर वेल। आई एम संकोर राय, असिस्टेंट टीचर इंग्लिश डूइंग अवर हाई स्कूल थ्रू द ऑनलाइन क्लास। यू आर वेलकम। नाउ वी डिस्कस अबाउट नाउन फ्रेज। ऑलरेडी आई हैव डिस्कस्ड एडजेक्टिव फ्रेज in my previous class, and in my previous classes I have discussed a lot of items, and especially now I have discussed about noun phrase. Okay dear students, at first I will write down a sentence. Here I have written a sentence, to swim is a good exercise. This is noun phrase because two class, we know very well, two plus beyond equal to infinity. Two plus beyond infinity. Here the very beginning here is the two, and this is noun phrase because the sentence is at the very beginning the sentence I have been to say. Two plus beyond is infinity and this is noun phrase. And next, he paid the second sentence is he paid the basket. This is the verb here, the verb, and as an object of verb, this is noun phrase. As an object of verb, this is noun phrase. Ent, noun phrase. This is noun phrase. And three, here I have written a sentence, he is a black sheep. Only very well, this is idiom phrase, black sheep, idiom phrase. Side by side, it will be noun phrase. And I have to prove it. This is noun, and this is black will be an adjective. Sheep will be a noun, and black will be an adjective. Only very well, if we pre-modify the noun, then there will be an adjective. If we pre-modify the noun, there will be an adjective. And adjective plus noun means noun phrase. Life is not a bed of roses. Life is not a bed of roses. We know very well. A bed of roses will be an idiom phrase. Bed of roses will be an idiom phrase. Side by side is a noun phrase because noun plus preposition plus object, noun plus preposition plus object means noun phrase. This is obviously an idiom phrase. Side by side it will be a noun phrase because noun plus preposition plus object means noun phrase. And then number 5, He gave me the lion's share. Lion's share, this is an idiom phrase. This is an idiom phrase. Side by side, it will be a noun phrase. Because what is the noun? Lion's share. This is noun and this is possessive noun. So possessive noun plus noun means noun phrase. N, P or noun phrase. Possessive noun plus noun means noun phrase. So lion share, it is obviously an idiom phrase, side by side it will be a noun phrase. Yeah. Because possessive noun means noun. Possessive noun plus noun means it will be a noun phrase. And then number 6. Megan Spills, we know very well. This is obviously an idiom phrase. Side by side, it will be a noun phrase. Side by side, it will be noun phrase. Because noun plus noun. We know very well, noun plus noun means noun adjective. And it will be noun adjective. Noun plus noun means it will be noun. Made it will be an adjective because it works as an adjective. This piece will be noun here and made it also noun here. If we remodify the noun, then there will be an adjective. So it works as an adjective. That means it will be a noun phrase. NP or noun phrase. It will be a noun adjective. Noun plus noun means noun adjective because it works as an adjective. We know very well if we remodify the noun, then it will be an adjective. And that means it will be a noun phrase. Walking is a good exercise. Here I have written a sentence. Walking is a good exercise. Walking. Be on plus ing. It will be zigzag because be on plus ing. If it works as a noun, then it will be zigzag. Be on plus ing. Beyond plus ing works as a noun. Then it will be a noun phrase. It will be an NP or noun phrase. Beyond plus ing, if it works as a noun, then it will be a noun phrase. It will be gerund. And at the beginning, if there will be beyond plus ing, then it will be noun phrase. So we can say gerund will be a noun phrase. Okay, dear students. I have discussed already a lot of items, and this class I have discussed noun phrase. And if you concentrate on the topic, then you must have to know very well. Okay, thank you very much. Thank you.